With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, here our question is, which one of the following compound most readily undergoes substitution SN2 mechanism? Here four options are given and we need to tell among them which one is correct. Okay, so first of all, actually SN2 mechanism is inversely proportional to stability of carbocation. Okay, of carbocation. So here let's check, this is forming your primary carbocation. Here remove the alkyl halide. I'll change the pen, one second. Remove halide group, here your carbocation forming. Remove, here carbocation is forming. Remove this. Here your carbocation is forming. Remove halide group and here your carbocation is forming. So this is your primary halide, primary carbocation. This is your, also your primary carbocation. This is secondary carbocation. This is 3-degree carbocation or tertiary carbocation. So since SN2 mechanism is inversely proportional to stability of carbocation, the most stable carbocation, what is the order of stability? Order of stability of carbocation is 3-degree carbocation, 2-degree carbocation and 1-degree carbocation. Okay, so least the stability of carbocation, more readily will it will go into the SN2 mechanism. Okay, so here this will not go into the SN2 mechanism because it is most stable carbocation. This will also not go. So here the comparison is between these two. Also we know that SN2 mechanism is inversely proportional to the steric hindrance. Okay, steric hindrance is actually the bulky group present around the carbocation. Okay, so more the steric hindrance groups, lesser will be the SN2 reaction, lesser will be the substitution SN2 reaction. So let's compare these two. The structure of the first compound is, A option is like this, CH3, there, here is your carbocation. Okay, I'm not drawing this halide group. Okay, so this is your carbocation. Here you can see two bulky methyl groups are present. Okay, so these two groups will act as steric hindrance groups. Steric hindrance groups and cause the steric hindrance. So this first option will also not go into SN2 mechanism readily. So here your B option is the correct option because it is least hindrance. It has least hindrance and is primary carbocation. This is your correct answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.